Having been initiated once as a hobby, herpetoculture brought together thousands of people passionate about the idea of keeping and breeding amphibians and reptiles in their homes. Step by step, this movement has grown into a large community of enthusiasts and professionals, scientists and hobbyists, who know and understand the needs of amphibian and reptile husbandry better than anyone else. The main role of the Responsible Herpetoculture Project, RHP, is to become a public relations and educational platform that will protect the interests of herpetoculture both as a hobby and industry. The RHP encourages and supports all private breeders who contribute to forming, maintaining and increasing captive populations, using only responsible and legal approaches to obtaining, moving and keeping animals. We also support the unconditional right of responsible breeders to sell captive bred species. Within the context of global destruction of natural ecosystems, the Responsible Herpetoculture suggests ways for organizing and using breeders' capacities and long-term unique experience from all over the world for biodiversity conservation through maintaining artificial populations of rare amphibian and reptile species. The RHP is advocating and advancing responsible approach to keeping and breeding reptiles and amphibians in the private and zoo sectors, preserving their experience and achievements and sharing them among all interested parties. Our online platform will enable people to share and publish their knowledge, exchange experience with all those interested, cooperate with each other in order to improve and develop their own breeding, research and conservation projects within the framework of the RHP. Let's support the Responsible Herpetoculture together.